$35 million a year in fossil fuel support.
And that's why we're out here.
Well, we're in New Hampshire Extinction Rebellion, and we are here because we are protesting against Bank of America here, which is the fourth largest financier of fossil fuel infrastructure in the country, and we got to stop building new fossil fuel infrastructure and transition to renewable energy. And so we're just trying to get the word out, and we're trying to stop the money pipeline, because financing is one of the main things that keeps the industry going.
Clean up, it's a very